Good morning, Hunter High School. Today is April 23rd, and here are your morning announcements. I'm Dan.
I am Brady. Senior, if you were awarded a scholarship, please stop by the Counseling Center and let our secretaries know. We want all of your awards and achievements included in our graduation program.
Senior students, applications for Senior Awards Banquet and Diploma of Merit have been handed out. These applications are due April 26th. If you need help filling them out, check with your counselor. Applications are still available in the Counseling Center.
Summer Driver's Ed sign-up is happening now in the main office. You must pay $140 to sign up. Classes last 18 days and fill up fast.
Senior panoramic picture will be tomorrow, April 24th at 10 a.m. on the east side of A Hall. Order forms may be found in the main office. If you would like to order this year's panoramic picture, please bring your order form and money the morning of the picture and give it to the camera crew. We look forward to this year's picture, so please make arrangements to be here that morning to participate in this great tradition.
Students and staff, please be aware that construction is going on around Hunter High School. Please remain out of construction areas for your safety. We appreciate you taking the precautions necessary at school to arrive on time safely.
Students, are you in need of CPA credit? Then plan to attend the upcoming Saturday school this Saturday on April 28th from 8 a.m. to noon. Come to the Media Center to work on credit recovery, homework, and or community service to help make up citizenship points. The cost is $4 per hour. If you plan on attending a Saturday school, you must sign up in the front office.
Students, junior prom pictures are in the main office. Please pick up your pictures this week.
The sophomore baseball team is going up against Hillcrest today. It will be a home game today, and it will start at 3:30. This will with a doubleheader at 5 p.m.
The boys' tennis team is going up against Granger today, and it will be at home. It will start at 3:30 p.m.
The dance company parent meeting is today in the library at 4:30.
The drill team parent meeting will be in the library at 6:30 today.
The debate team would like to congratulate Andrew Dunn, who took third place in Big Questions debate at Salem Hills on Friday night and qualified to go to nationals. Great job, Andrew.
Here are today's birthdays.
That is all for Wolverine TV. Have a great week.